the chief advisor. I am Savita. I am acting as an emperor.
I am Bhagirath. I am acting as a second weaver.
I am Renuka. I am acting as a head.
I am Mahalakshmi. I am acting as a first weaver.
I am Anika. I am acting as a special assistant.
Our 8th standard students are going to enact the short play. The play name is The Emperor Lucullus. There are 4 scenes. The first scene is the emperor has seen coming out of the dressing room. All were chief advisor as waiting. The emperor has in a very angry mood.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Heaven help me. There was nothing on the rooms, but the viewer said, only wise man can.
fools are unfit for their jobs? Am I a fool? Am I unfit for my post? I must send my special assistant to see you. What really happening here?
Scene 3. Next day in the evening, a room on the palace. The special assistant enters the room. He shows a great surprise when he sees the two weavers working on the looms with and trends and any cloth, any thread on it.
Good heavens, what are these two weavers doing? I don't see any cloth anywhere.
Hey sir, Shakti sir, if you please, you of the work will have done with easy value that please the chief advisor.
The chief advisor told me that he was very happy with your work.
Look and see how beautiful the circle and the glowing light, sir.
And the colors, the dark red and the sky blue and the gold background.
Dark red, sky blue, gold background? Yes, they are very good. But as whether you would like to know when the new clock will be ready.
How beautiful the circle and the glowing light, sir.
Tell His Majesty that the new class will be ready tomorrow morning.
Thank you very much. Our Majesty will be very happy to hear that. Oh Lord, help me. Am I fool? Am I unfit for my job? I don't know. But I must keep the secret to myself.
The Emperor entrance, the hall, followed by the chief advisor, the special assistant and other cadres, the two viewers coming on bowing to the Emperor.
Long live the King! Here Your Majesty at the court and the process which you will in the Prussians.
And here Your Majesty is your coat which you will wear over the shoe.
Why we request Your Majesty so that we have dusting room, so that we have the new clothes.
Does that pay your money to buy cloth?